I love working with Tim. You know what? Working with Tim probably was the first time I ever spent all night in the studio. Now, Tim, he just steps aside and say, do you. And he left me in the room and he said, say what you want to say. And that's when my artistry as a writer and an artist and a vocalist and in so many different ways to express yourself, but that's when all of that came out. Growing up in Chicago and walking up the street and somebody blow from their horn from their car like, hey, shawty, let me holler at you. And you're like, who is this? It's like, hold on, if you want to talk to me, you're going to have to approach me differently. And in this song, I get to have a voice. That's what I love, love, love. I feel like he opened it up for me to really be able to be an artist. And that's when I realized studio was fun. And Timbaland gave me that. So I take my hat off to the man.